During my upper high school class years, my family moved to central Stockholm. So it seemed convenient to change school. This turned out to be a minor disaster. I did not like the teachers in the new school, and more to the point, the teachers did not like me. In fact, one of them failed me in chemistry. This is an amusing anecdote today, but at the time, this was serious business because I needed good marks to be able to enter the Karolinska Medical School in Stockholm at a later stage.